Hi guys, welcome back to Issa the Queen. And today we're going to be doing a Oreo mud cake. So it's not made out of mud, that's what you're probably thinking right now. But it's not made out of mud. So let's get some stuff we need to So the best cup you can use is like a mug, or not really a glass cup because we're putting this in the microwave. Okay, so this is the cup I'm using. Okay, so let's tell you the ingredients you need. So you need a cup, but do not use like glass clear cups because they are thin so they might break. But yeah, you need a cup and some Oreos, any type of Oreos, any type of Oreos would work. And then you need milk. So you need Oreos and milk and a cup. So, and a fork. You might have seen this around. It's pretty famous, but you know, I'm gonna show you if you don't know. So we're gonna get your cup. Your cup. And we're gonna get. I'm going to get a cup of Oreos to come around.
No!
Okay, so this is... So you should put like a... If you're using the big Oreos, you should put like 4 or 3. Or if you want more, you can put more.
So,
you're wondering why we have a fork?
Yeah, buddy! Like Oreos and a
cup of that. So you're going to... Brush it with the thing until it turns to a nice.
I don't do so much, okay?
Okay.
You need 4 cups of cheese, really.
I only need 3.
Okay.
So we're just going to be brushing it up for a while. There's not like, no minutes to crush them up for. You only need to crush them up for until they turn to like powder. This one is good. Okay, so this is what it should look like. But just crush it up a little bit more. So, make sure you don't see any like big chunks.
What are you doing?
Something. Make sure you don't see any big chunks in it. Okay. So here is what you're going to look like. Make sure to keep the frosting in the Oreos because that's how it gets nice. And actually tastes very good because it has like frosting. Okay. Now, you're gonna get your milk. So you're wondering, are you gonna? So we don't need that much milk. So yeah. I need a little okay. So if you really want it out here, you can put like about two you know, like okay. So just put a little bit. And make sure when you put the milk, crush it a little bit more so it can mix in. If the cookies devolve the milk, you have to put a little bit more so we can get that cake feeling. Make sure you mix it up. You mix it until it like looks like a cake batter. Like a nice bit. It has to be a little bit chunky. Just a little bit.
Someone's
here.
Okay, someone's knocking the door.
So keep this fork. It already tastes good. So we're gonna mix it a little bit.
Is it?
So,
hey,
this is what it looks like. It looks like batter.
Okay. Are you gonna do it?
So yeah. So then.
Oh my god.
Can I make my milk away? Okay, yeah. So now we go to the microwave here. Just the microwave. Like, we don't need no oven. It's just a microwave. So you put it in the microwave for 30 seconds. So you put in the time for 30 seconds. Only 30 seconds, because if you put in too much, it starts burning and doesn't taste that good. So, only 30 seconds will be perfect. So, I'm putting 30 seconds on. For now, we just have to wait. 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 We're just waiting. We are just waiting. We are just waiting. Oh, there's the time. Okay. Ooh, that's nice. So if you think your cake is way too watery, it's kind of okay because it's called a mud cake. So this is what your cake will look like. So let me take a nice spoon or fork. So this is what the cake looks like. So you don't need to put frosting. If you want, you could, but it doesn't really taste good with frosting. But ice cream is really yummy with ice cream. Make sure you let it cool for a little bit so you can actually eat it. It's really yummy.
You want ice cream?
Okay. Very good. If you don't know how to turn a microwave, you shot your puppy to ask them your grown up. But yeah. You barely need a grown up to help you. It felt easy to make. Hot. You guys should make it at home.
Ella, look at my.
I turned into a mukbang.
And look at this.
hope you subscribe down below. I guess bye.